The breed of dog is called Sholo Exquintly. Now you know why they call them Sholo for short. But it's what they don't show that's really unusual.
When you think dog, you think hair. But the Sholos are bare naked ladies, and gents, if you will. Hairless, almost statuesque looking, prompting even the organizers to do a double take.
It was such a peculiar thing. I had not seen them before.
And yet, the Sholo has been around for centuries, one of the world's oldest and rarest breeds, dating back more than 3,000 years.
It's a Mexican breed, and basically the Mexicans, many years ago, this is basically the dog of their gods.
The Sholos were prized among the Aztecs and Mayans for their curative and mystical powers. Note the bat-like ears and ancient-looking eyes. But without hair and skin that has the look and feel of leather, well, the debate is on about their look.
I think you have to own one to love one, don't you?
Do you think they're cute? I mean, when you look at them?
They're beautiful.
To you?
To me, they're beautiful.
Is that in the eye of the beholder?
Like anything else.
The Sholos got a few puzzled glances from competitors, especially from those for whom the do is a signature. And this one certainly wasn't bullish on Sholo. It was a very chilly morning, so without a fur coat, after competing, the Sholos donned designer sweaters. They seemed to fit in a little better that way.
The show runs through Monday. For $5, a carload of folks can come in and enjoy the competition, see all the breeds of animals. And boy, some of them are really wild. In Ormond Beach, Volusia County, Clare, Metz, WESH 2 News.